Hello. I'm here to help you do your full moon release and forgiveness ceremony. This full moon is a lunar eclipse in Scorpio. And this full moon is especially good for people that are Taurus, Cancer, Virgo, Scorpio, Capricorns, and Pisces. And it may be more challenging for everyone else. So, let's talk about the potential energy that is going to be happening. It will be rather intense. But as we do this ceremony, pause me at any time so you can write down, do what you need to do, and then come on back. So what I would like you to do is close your eyes, sit in a comfortable space, or lay down on your yoga mat, wherever you feel comfortable, and I want you to help me clear the room that you're in. As I play the bowls for a second, I want you to think about the sound is helping clear all negative energies out of the room and give you clear thoughts. Alright, now I want you to think about these five questions, and as you think about them, I want you to write it down, okay? Write it down in a notepad that you can rip it up, rip that piece of paper out. We're going to crumple it up and we'll burn it. First question, have you been jealous vengeful suspicious or otherwise behaving toxically? Have I been living out of fear or rather than joy? Have I been brooding and dark and focused on the negative rather than the positive? Have I been cruel or cunning? And number five is, am I having sex I need to feel good about myself? Of course, there are some people, they don't need sex at all. So write down these things answer the questions as best as you can. And as you do that, you can pause me . Okay, you've gotten that done. What I want you to do is I want you to think about the message for this moon is the time to bring sexy back. So, we're gonna get rid of all these negative energies that you may have. So what I want you to do is I want you to lay down or sit in your chair, close your eyes, and these situations, or if you feel like you've been vindictive or cruel, cunning, suspicious, I want you to think about how you can change that situation. And as you think about that, I also want you to think about, are there relationships within these that you want to repair? Or do you just want to forgive and let go? Now I want you to write down if you're going to forgive them and make the situation better, or are you forgiving them and letting them go and releasing and cutting the cord with them? We are going to go through the forgiveness meditation, so please get comfortable. I'm going to play the bowls. Please use the sound of the bowls through your body. Let the vibration fill you up with love. So close your eyes and take a nice deep inhale through your nose and out through your mouth. Belly, through your lungs, back out through your mouth. Inhale back through your nose and fill up those lungs and belly and come down to your core, to your root chakra, to your pelvis and fill up that pelvis, that uterus, whatever you have, and then back or the pelvis, back up through your manifestation person, I want you to do that with growing that bubble of beautiful light, loving light, continue to move those big bubbles of loving light up to the moon. I want you to finish your last couple ones. Set that last bubble off to the moon with a smile and love. I want you to remember that you are so powerful with your love. Know that at any time you can do this meditation when you're having issues. Bring yourself back to here, wiggle your toes and fingers. You're laying down, bring your knees up. stopped me. Go outside. Get yourself a cauldron or something you can burn in. And if you need to, you can also do this over a sink, but open the windows. So what I'm going to have you do is I am going to have you burn that letter or piece of paper that you wrote on. And if you wrote on several, I just want you to crumple them up. Don't have to fold them. If you crumple them, you get a little better burn. So crumple them up, throw them in, and I want you to set fire to them. And as you set fire to them, this is the full moon forgiveness and karma release. So as you burn them, I'm going to say, under this glorious full moon, I give everything and everyone, every experience, every memory of the past, present, that needs forgiveness. I forgive positively everyone. I also forgive myself of past mistakes. The universe is love, and I'm forgiven and governed by love alone. Love is now adjusting my life. Realizing this, I abide in peace. I bring love and healing to all my thoughts, beliefs, and relationships. I learn my lesson and move on. I call on my soul fragments to be cleansed by the full moon, and I call them to rejoin me. I send love to myself and everyone I know. Everyone who knows me in all directions of time. Under this glorious full moon, I am healed. My life is healed. And so it is, so be it. And as you watch that fire burn, this is releasing those energies and transmuting them into love. As you finish burning, just enjoy the fire and watch it burn, turning into ash and becoming light as a feather. You can pause me, and when you get back into your spot, we'll do gratitude. Since we've just did our forgiveness and release, now let's bring ourselves in to even more positive energies and love in the world. So now we are going to do some gratitude. So grab that piece of paper and pen again, and I want you to write down any answers to these questions. Think of three people, places, situations, or things which you are really grateful for. Feel gratitude and really feel it within your body. So write a list of who or what you're grateful for. And as you do that, I am going to play the bowls. Boost your energy even more. Finish your list and feel that grateful all the way down in your root of your body, in your soul. I want you to go back outside or to your sink, wherever you're doing your burning. I'm going to have you crinkle up that paper. Throw it in and burn it. And the final thing that I'm going to say, and you can repeat after me. I know that I am blessed, and I live my life within that knowing. You can say it. I know that I'm blessed, and I live my life within that knowing. As you watch that fire burn, your gratitude and grateful list of love of people, what it's doing is sending out those positive vibrations into the universe and filling our world with love. I hope this helped. I hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. And if you guys need anything, just call. Message me. You know how. how to get a hold of me. Thank you. I am Ray.